Hello, we are on our way to the hospital where we did the triage training. Where should we meet you? By the same entrance at neonatology?
The plan for today is to do training on how to sort patients in a mass casualty, so when you are receiving many, many patients at one time, how to quickly sort them into the most severe patients who need to be treated right away, patients who are less severe, who can wait a bit longer to identify the patients that need to be treated as quickly as possible. And that's one of the most effective ways to try and save as many lives as you can.
So the definition of a mass casualty is when you don't have enough resources and the patient have too many needs. So then you use, because this helps you make choices between who to save first. And some people will die, so you can save two, one will die. You know, they have to make these difficult choices.
So what we are training staff on is how to sort the patients using the documents that they have here. And basically, by asking a set of simple questions, they assign them color categories: green, red, yellow, and black, depending on how severe they are. And that's what we're learning.